Hello everyone. This is my old Hamilton Beach little toaster oven here. You know, not a big deal. It just has your standard tray on it. I've used this for about 5 years. It's done us good. No problems from it. No complaints. But this year for Christmas, we stepped it up, and we now have the Black & Decker convection oven. And what it does is it's kind of a bigger unit. You can put in like a small thing of muffins, or if you want to do like a small thing of cornbread or something like that. It says that it can take up to a 12 inch pizza, toast, bake, broil, keep it warm. It's convection. Got your temperature settings over here, bake and broil settings, and your toaster settings. So it's basically the same thing that we already have. It just does bigger items. And it just keeps us from having to crank up this huge oven. I mean, it seriously takes 15 minutes to crank up this huge oven just to cook. You know, it's just me and my wife. You know, just to cook a little something on 350, it takes us like 15 minutes to crank that up. So, these are like, I don't know, $70 at Target. Very affordable. I'm pretty sure I'll make my money back pretty quick on that because of the savings in energy, because it takes half the energy to heat this little area versus something that big. So if you just need something, you know, pretty quick just to do your baking, like if you got a family of four, instead of waiting for the little thing, you can just throw in, you know, four pieces of toast instead of waiting on two to cook. Or if you just have a little thing of muffins or a little thing of cornbread or just, you know, some 12 inch pizzas or whatever, it'll fit all that in there. So, it's a nice little unit. Highly recommend it. Haven't used it yet, but I'm sure it's going to do just fine. So, just want to give you guys a quick review, and hope this helps you out. Merry Christmas, everyone, and we'll catch you later. See ya. Bye-bye.